But they were wrong.
My name is Nick Zitzman, and I am a 27-year-old software engineer from Midvale, Utah, and that is near the Salt Lake City area. I'm sorry. Let me try that again, because it's not near the Salt Lake City area, it's in the Salt Lake area. Okay. I'm a self-taught musician mostly. I have had a few private lessons in guitar, but that's about it. I think that Unchained Melody is an interesting song for this audition because it has very wide range. It goes from here down to here and a bunch of notes in between, and I can hit all those notes. I'm just going to get up on the floor. I'm going to take a deep breath, clear my throat, and just do the best that I can do.
Well, now, when you found out American Idol was coming to Seattle, you said, I've got to go to that show. Why?
Because I was actually encouraged to come out here by my coworkers. And
they've heard you sing?
No, they haven't, actually, but they heard a few instrumental demos I had recorded and...
Instrumental?
Yeah.
Right, but you know it's a singing competition.
I know it's a singing competition, but I can sing pretty good, too.
Okay.
I am going to get a golden ticket today.
So good luck.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi. What's up?
Hi.
Andy, Simon. How are you, all of you?
Really good. How are you doing?
I'm anxious, but I'm doing well.
So you're ready for this?
Yeah.
What is it about yourself that makes you the next American Idol?
I am a leader.
You're a leader?
Yes. I can project myself real well. I can keep on key in choir situations that I've been in before. I've been kind of the leader voice of choirs that I've been
in. Good.
And how old are you?
27.
27.
What makes you unique apart from being a good leader?
What makes me unique? I don't really have a good answer for that, but I just like to think I'm a lot different than a lot of other people.
Would you say your voice sets you apart from everyone else?
I would say so, yes. That's a...
Yeah.
You know, why don't you show us what you're talking about? What are you going to sing?
Okay, I am going to sing Unchained Melody by the Righteous Brothers.
That's Simon's favorite song.
That's what I've been told.
Oh, oh my love, oh my darling, I hunger for your touch. And all and lonely time and time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? Love, I need your love, I need your love, Godspeed your love to me, lonely rivers run to the sea, to the open arms of the sea, yeah. Lonely river sigh, wait for me, I'll be coming home, wait for me. Oh, oh my love, oh my darling, I hunger touch, alone and lonely tonight.
Thank you, Nicholas. What the bloody hell was that?
It was me. Was that not good enough?
No.
Not even close.
Okay.
So that would be a yes or a no, Simon.
One of the worst I've ever heard.
So that would be a no?
It was almost non-human.
It was really, really bad, dude. Out of tune, bad tone, weird tone, actually. Not pleasant. None of the things you want singing to be.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Swift.
All right, good looking out, man. What a strange guy.
So when will you sing again?
I don't really know. Maybe next year, or maybe, I don't know. That's pretty much all I have to say about that. Where'd my stuff go?
You need your sweatshirt?
Yeah, where'd it go? Well, I'd have to review the tape really to find out about it, as far as going, getting better goes. I hit the high parts. I kind of like that. And a low. Could be that I just watch it and I scare myself.
Hey, you said it, Nicholas.